Hello friends, today we shall discuss exercise 7.3 question number 3. Replace the box in each of the following by the correct number. Right? Let us solve this question. Question number A. A is 2 by 7 is equal to 8 by, this is a box, right? Actually, these are all equivalent fractions. How to solve? There are two methods to solve this problem. How will solve? We'll solve by two method. One is, that is, what is multiplied with 2 to get 8? That is, 4 is multiplied, right? That is 2 into 4 is equal to 8, right? That means you have to also multiply 7 with 4. That is 7 into 4. That is 4 7 28. 28. That the answer will be 28. This is one method, right? To find the equivalent fractions, right? You have to multiply this number with 4. That is 4 to the 8 and 4 7 28, right? This one method. There is another method also. You can solve this problem in this method also. Suppose A is 2 by 7 is equal to 8 by n box. Suppose the number is x. Let us take x and we will cross multiply it. That is, right? Cross multiply means 2 into x, that is 2x. 2 into x, that is 2x. Is equal to 7 into 8. 7 into 8. Therefore, x is equal to 7 into 8 by 2. 2, 4 is 8 and 4 7 is 28. Therefore, we got the same value, that is 28. Therefore, in place of x, it will be 28. This is the solution of question number A. Next, we will solve the question number B. Question number B is 5 by 8. That is, question number B is 5 by 8. Question number B is 5 by 8. Is equal to 10 by box. How will you find? Suppose this 10, how you got this 10? If we multiply by 5 with 2, we got 10. Or it can be said as 10 divided by 5 is equal to 2, right? That means you have to multiply 2 with 5 to get 10, right? Therefore, you have to multiply 8 with 2, that is 8 to the 16, right? That means 5 to the 10, 8 to the 16. This is the solution of this equation. In second method, we can find in this way, that is 5 by 8 is equal to 10 by a box. Suppose the value of box is 8. In cross multiply it, that is 5 into x is 5x is equal to 8 into 10. This is the second method. Therefore, x is equal to, you can say 8 into 10 by 5. 5 into 5, 5 to the 10 and 8 to the 16. Therefore, the value of x is equal to 16. The value of x is equal to 16, right? Now we solve question number C. Question number C. You see, what is question number C? Question number C is 3 by 5. 3 by 5. 5 is equal to, this is an box, by 20. What if we do? You divide 20 by 5. Divide 20 by 5. That is 5 4s are 20, right? 5 4s are 20. That means if you multiply 5 with 4, you are getting 20. Then you have to multiply 3 with 4. That is 4 3 is 12. The answer will be 12, right? Or in this way, second method you can find also, that is 3 by 5 is equal to dash by 20. Dash by 20. Let us the value of x. If we cross multiply it, cross means this multiply with this, and this will 3 will multiply 20. That is 5x. 5x is equal to 3 into 20. 3 into 20. Therefore, you can say x is equal to 3 into 20 by 5. 5, 4 is 20, and 4, 3 is 12. Therefore, the value of x is 12. Okay, this is the solution of question number C. Next, we will do question number D. Right? Question number D is, you see this one, question number D. Question number D will solve. Question number D is, what is the value? 45 by 60. Is equal to 15 by box. What if we do? Divide 45 by 15. That is 15 3 is a 45. 15 3 is a 45. Right? That means if we multiply, divide 45 by 15, you are getting 3, right? Now, I will find what is the value of this one, right? You are getting, dividing 45 by 3, you are getting 15. Therefore, divide 45 by 50, that is 3, right? 3. Therefore, you have to do in this way, that 60 is there. First of all, in the second method we are trying to solve, after that we have to try this method, that is 45 by 60 is equal to 15 by box. Let us take the value of box is x, right? Therefore, you cross multiply it, that is 45x is equal to 60 into 45, 60 into 15, right? Therefore, x is equal to 60 into 15 divided by 45. We will cut it by 5, that is 5, 3 is 15. And 5, 9 is a 45. 3, 1 is a 3. 3, 3 is a 9. And 3, 2 is a 6, 0. The value of x is equal to 20. Right? Therefore, the value of x is equal to 20. Right? Now, if you do, in the first method, I have to solve the problem. That is 45 by 60, right? You have to divide 45 by 15 and you are getting 3, right? That means by which number 3 should be multiplied so that we are getting 60. That is if we write 20, right? If we write 20, then, right? Now what we do, first of all, you have to divide 45 by 15. That means you are getting 3, right? That means you have divided this 45 with 3, right? 45, we are dividing 45 by 3. 45 by 3, that is 3 1 is 3, 15. 3 5 is 15. right? In the same way, we have to divide 60 by 3. Same way, divide 60 by 3. That is 3 to just 6, 0, 3, 0, 0. Right? That is 20. Again, let us repeat once again. That is 45 by 60 is equal to 15 by dash. First of all, you divide 45 by 15, you are getting 3, right? That means if you divide this 45 by 3, you are getting 50. Therefore, you have to divide 60 by 3. 60 divided by 3, you will get 20, right? This is the fractions, or this is the solution of question number D. Dear friends, if you like this video, please subscribe, like and share. Thank you everybody for watching this video. And the next question is question number E. Now we'll solve question number E. Question number E is, we are solving question number E, right? Question number E, that is 18 by 24 is equal to dash by 4, dash by 4. First of all, you have to divide 24 by 4. Divide 24 by 4. That is 4, 6, 24. 4, 6, 24. Right? That means if you divide 24 by 4, that is we are getting 24 divided by 4, we are getting 6. That means if you divide 24 by 6, you are getting 4. Then divide 18 by 6. Divide 18 by 6. 6, 3 is 18. Therefore, it will be 3. Right? You have to divide 18 and 24 with same number, that is dividing by 6. Right? In this way, you can also do that. That is 18 divided by 24 is equal to divide. First, divide 24 by 4, you are getting 6. That is 24 divided by 6. You also divide 18 divided by 6. Right? That is 3. And this is 4, 6, 24, that is 4, 3 by 4. And in second method, you can also solve the problem. In second method, that is 18 by 24, 18 by 24 is equal to dash, dash by 4. Suppose the value of dash is x, right? Therefore, cross multiply 24x. 24x is equal to 18, 18 into 4. Therefore, x is equal to 18 into 4 by 24. Now, 4 and 4, 4, 6, 24. 6, 3 is 18. Therefore, the value of x is equal to 3. Therefore, the value of x is equal to 3. Right? In this way, you can solve all the problem. Thank you everybody for watching this video.